Ooh, one square. Cool. Gets me out of danger, actually. That's more what I would like. Shame that I have myself in the game. That was my steam. I'm gonna put her there, and you'll see why in a minute. The second that these people try to move, you want someone to have an opportunity to clip them. That's all it is. So they're pretty much marking those people. This person. Putting him there gives him the bonus of all these people. And as yet, he's defended, so hopefully this goes alright. Well, that didn't work. Big waste of time. What happened to him anyway? Liam got the shit kicked out of him. God dang it. Amazingly well, actually. Gotta go for it. Fractured skull. See ya! And she's in trouble. Come on, baby. God damn it. Drop it! Bugger. Oh, you got that. Shit.
congratulate the Junior Marabout Stitch team who have won the Junior Dungeon Bowl for the second year running.
Well done, Spock. And it's interesting to know that the names of several of these youngsters are already on the lips of many of the major gene cultures.
Come on, Rebel. That's it. That would be one hell of a thing to make that far. Okay. I'm gonna try. Damn. Badly hurt, but he got fixed. Come on, baby. Double chance there. Perfect pass. Crazy. It's either that or I get tackled. Has she got any moves left in there? No, she hasn't. If I go that way, I'm screwed. It's pretty much the same, except there's that guy there. Do not want. You know what? I'm gonna try it.
Very nice.
Oh my god. I can't risk any further than that, really. Oh yeah. When it all comes down to it. Come on, baby. It's all come down to this. And I gotta do one. Yes! Thank you. finally. That's it, doesn't matter. Oh, kickoff. Okay. I don't think they can score in two goes. Freaking karate chop to the face. Who was that beast? Nice work, Will. Ross guy is going to get his face royally kicked in. And I gotta get possession and somehow score, it's just not possible. I still got the ball. Who's holding it? Huh? Rebel, you dropped it. Why? I think they're done for. When you mess with me. Finally. Managed to slaughter a few
times. Win, lose, or draw. Doesn't really matter when you see a match like that.
That's reflected in the excellent mark it received. Okay, so they're bigger and stronger than the opposition. But where did that get
them? No way. You think they'll learn?
Learning implies neurons.
There can be no excuse.
Nice.
No balls, no fit.
I'm not sure.
Team player. I had less possession. Although I was on their half the majority of the time. Cool.
You can pick up these enhancements wherever you want, anywhere. And they've got none here for this match.
What is this sport coming to? That's what I call a low profile.
Yep. Players didn't bother the referee, and he didn't bother the players.
Let's have a look at what we did. Most valuable player was Liam. Touchdowns by Will and Weston. Pass by Daniel, received by Weston. KO by Liam and Weston. Nice. Liam! Oh no, KO sustained. But you got the most valuable player. Very nice. Back together. I'm out of my league. Take it. Give him a lung transplant. Yeah. There you go. Okay. Why am I going nuts? Why is there cockroaches on my face? Look at them, it's so gross. Yeah, get off my face. Get off my face.
Those guys? Not good Samaritans.